When I think of my homeland, I remember that long, bitter winter. I remember the biting cold, and the soldiers fighting to the last man. As I lost my home, I lost my hope, and with them, my name. Without those things, there was nothing, and no one left to care. How can I help you, Mr. Soldier?
A civilian? I'm following leads on a missing persons case. He might have passed through here.
Mind your volume. My younger brother is sleeping just over there. So please, a bit of quiet if you don't mind.
I see. Sorry. I'm looking for a missing friend. One who's like family to me.
Family?
Friends? What a sad burden to have. They'll all suffer and die, leaving you to mourn them.
I'm sorry to have bothered you. I'll be quiet, be on my way.
I said you can't go through here!
Bomba!
Huh? Was that you in the military?
Why is it that all of you soldiers stubbornly charge at everything in your way? Keep rushing in so hot, you'll die just like he did.
Huh? What's that?
Chasing your tail out here alone again? Or was there someone else with you?
Huh?
I think it's time you gave it up, Guile. I don't want to believe it either, but all our searches turned up nothing. That may be, but if Nash is dead, but you are still breathing. Honor him by living your life. I understand.
Such pathetic dogs. Disgusting! And dreams as kindling. The world weeps under a blanket of bodies. But then...
Bomba clat!
He came to me.
What is thy name, child?
Oh, man.
Gil, my youth!
I have none.
Oh. Oh, they just have to tell a story.
Mm-hmm.
Where is Then I shall forge one. The country of gold. It could be thy new home, siring every nameless flower, bringing forth a thousand years of peace and harmony to all. If you desire it.
My youth. Yeah, let me tell you something. You see, when you talk about Gildag, you talk about the fucking greatest. You think, say, you're in a bad man, my youth?
I guess you've woken up. Charlie Nash, you will dedicate what's left of your dream. You've been granted a divine purpose. A worthier calling than any soldier. And you should be grateful.
Right. Man, that story was shot as fuck though.